Well, we're here outside the World Trade Center to celebrate three nights of Diwali. We have an experience that we've created for every individual to spread the message of Diwali, the triumph of good over evil.
We are doing a spectacular demonstration of light.
An incredible time to do this in the World Trade Center with fireworks just like they have them on 4th of July.
And showcasing Indian culture in its full splendid glory.
All American culture or Indian culture, we like to grow together in harmony and peace. And Diwali has that simple message for everybody.
It's all about bringing light over darkness. And that's what we need right now. After our COVID year and so much going on in the world, we need light into the world.
When I was a child, one of my favorite celebrations represented the NYPD.
It's a very special holiday, Diwali, this year because we are honoring NYPD.
We are the gatekeepers between goodness and evil.
One of the most prestigious organizations within the NYPD Fraternal Order that represents officers of Indian origin, and we're so grateful for their service in keeping our streets safe.
And as you can see, the All-American Diwali experience is live behind me. The One World Trade Center is lit up in beautiful Diwali animation. And it's a testimony to the Indian-American community that is working so hard to assimilate themselves into Americana. And we could not have had a better partner in the DURST organization, because the One World Trade Center is the icon of resilience in the United States.
All American Diwali!